We'll start in 1 minute. Let's just the assistant come up soon.
Marcelo Knock is now live. Streaming 1 franc 22, 10 franc 122. My team career mode S1R2 flag. Saudi Arabia FP1 weekly event flag. Hungary the race supercars. Mr. Destructoid at Marcelo Knock, it seems like your sound alerts browser source is offline. Make sure you've implemented the source correctly in.
The assistant was very good. Talking a little bit of the agenda for the day. Just doing the quick sharing in tweet. And let's share as well in Discord. Socials. Cool. Last time I managed to share it into Instagram with the link for the streaming. Let's see if we can do that now. Copy. Forgot. Put it. Instagram stories. Link. Aha. Well, that's the difficult part, is the paste. For some reason, it can be a little bit difficult to do the paste. Copy. Aha. Now it worked. This is done. Social media completed. How are you guys doing?
Hi, welcome. I can't do a time trial battle. I'm going to my grandmother.
That's okay, Kai. Thanks for letting me know. We would go today. If you are watching the Kai and I would be doing a time trial battle, but he's gonna be busy. We'll do it the next time. Enjoy, take care. So basically we would go to a track like Spa, for example, do a lap, and then we check who is going to do the fast lap on that track. So today then, for the agenda, we will start with the weekly event. Is today is the race, and it is in Hungary on the Hungaroring track. We still have one practice to go, one qualifying to go to the race. The race is in 25 minutes, so should
max
be
H1.
Max P1, yes, exactly. Just doing a quick recap of the weekend, as usually we do. On Wednesday race weekend, when we streaming on a Sunday, starting with Formula 2, Enzo Fittipaldi came second on the feature race. Very happy. Now a second or third, and then he came third on the sprint race, which he almost won because of an error on the second turn. He lost a position there, but he went super well. So that was a really good weekend for me, for the Brazilians, with Enzo Fittipaldi and Drugovic, that came as well scoring points. Not so well on the sprint race, but I think on the feature race he still came like fourth. So scoring good points and still leading the championship on Formula 2. And Formula 1, it was a very interesting race, full of changes. At some stage in the race, I got that feeling that it's like anything could happen, which is really cool. It's not one of those races that sometimes you think, this is gonna be it from 20 laps to the end. But this one, no, was like changes of strategy and the whole thing of expectation of raining. It kept that intensity of what's gonna happen, you know, if rains. I think there was some report that would rain on the last lap of the race, so everybody was like, I was like, oh, imagine if Verstappen spins or Hamilton or something like that happened. But the race finished and the rain didn't play a big deal on it. But what made all the difference on the race was the strategy, and Verstappen managed to come from P10.
And Vettel page 10, he has 1 point.
Yes, Vettel came P10, he has 1 point after a very, very good fight with his teammate, which was very, very interesting to see the battling. I will check the replays later on, but yeah, at some stage I could see that they were in a very good fight. Yeah, so fair play to Verstappen, came from 10th to 1st, and the team strategy worked very well when put him on the set of medium tire.
Yay.
Yeah, a set of medium tires, and Ferrari, when they decided to go with the hard tires, I'm not exactly know the reasons. Could be because of the set of tires that they had available or things like that, but that completely destroyed the strategy, and they changed the drivers again to softs, and then it was too late. Nothing they could do much. Mercedes, they were the winner. They had as well, compared to Red Bull, a very good strategy. They changed into the right tires, did the pit stops in the right moments, reacted when you needed to react, So that was really cool to see. McLaren, I'm not sure how they finished. I'll check it later as well. But the battle between the three teams in the front was very interesting, between Ferrari, Mercedes and Red Bull, which was really, really cool, really cool. No big moments, no dramas like crashes and things like that, just a spin from Tsunoda, one spin from Max Verstappen. I think there was a contact between Albon and Magnussen at the beginning, which made Magnussen break his front left wing, and I think that break broke his race as well. I think that was the extra things that happened, but a very, very interesting race, as the track is so narrow, there was no many places for taking. So what made the difference was track position. So if you were in a good position and a good strategy to keep that position, so you would get a good points and a good outcome. So that was it for the race, just summarizing quickly. And practice, we cannot do anymore. Yeah, so qualifying, so today we can only do the race. Main event is the race, so coming up. Okay, I didn't remember that you actually have to finish the practice and qualifying before Sunday or Saturday. I think practice is still opens until end of Friday, then qualifying on the Saturday, and then the racing today. So I'll remember that for the next time. And we have to race in 80 minutes, so in the meantime I can go to time trial and warm up a little bit. Yeah, very, very, very nice race, very interesting race today. Okay, so we have already here record from Kai. He has been here in Hungaroring, and his best time was 1:22 on time trial. So let's see if we can improve our time to that. So probably this is the setup I'll be using in the race as well. Suspension. That was really cool. If I practice that, I would not be able to do that. I spin and hit the sign. Boom. That was right on aim. Yeah, warming up for the end race. Big bottoms out there, and too far out of the track. Curb getting better, pushing to the limits, checking the curbs. Setup. Maximum now. Oops. DRS, but it's too good. Here we go. And yeah, brakes really hot that stage. Oops. Let's go, let's go. I'm a scary guy. Oops. Not too much. Forgot that I cannot be so fast here. Two seven. That is our best lap. I remember that guy, he made 1-2-2, but I don't remember exactly what was his car. Let's see if we beat him. I think we'll turn to the garage session and we beat you. I'm sorry, Kai, but we just beat your record there on Hungaroring. That was a lucky shot. Very, very close. Very, very close. So you can give it another go. Let me know when you have beat my score there, and I'll try to get you there again. Cool. So I think with that extra downforce on the rear gave me a little bit more confidence on the throttle to push a little bit more. So let me save this as Hungary. That's gonna be mine, not the time trial setup. The only difference between my setup and the Hungary time trial setup is that the rear downforce and the more back, more wing on the rear. So that's the main difference here. Yeah, 50-50 maximum downforce. The race is gonna be starting soon, so let's go to the track. A little bit more. The time trial is the perfect conditions. The tires are try Imola. Yes. What is your time in Imola? Thank you. I think this is gonna be the best lap. 121.621. Nice lap. That was a blistering lap, as they say. 121. I'm more happier with this lap, much less mistakes. So I think if we can manage to do like that on the weekly event now, on the race that's gonna come, it's gonna be good. And just look at the strategy and make sure that we don't crash on the first lap. So this time we keep tight on the left, gain momentum, trying to get to flat. Flat. Now here, quick downshift, little brake to get maximum of the apex opening to close it here again. And slow, building up speed. And almost close to the 50, down to third gear. I'm still slow in this sector. I think I could be much faster through the chicane. The third gear. Now slow down here. Always I have to remember to try to open it and gain here, because here is when you can get more out of the corner. Building up there. And the next turn is third gear. Here. Third gear. And then again I could be much faster, but getting the limit of the track as well, so you don't move completely off the track. It's very difficult to get the limit. Keep tight here and then open up slowly and building up confidence and throttle to cross the line. Yeah, quick, I'll walk through the Hungaroring track. You guys have seen my setup already, so now let's go to the weekly event.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
No worries, Kai. I will try Imola later. After the weekly event, I give a go in Imola and then we compare the time in the next stream. Tuesday is probably the next time I'll be online. Take care. Enjoy your evening. Nice. 21 there. Minute for the event. The team standings of Formula 2. We have the Art Grand Prix first, then Karting, then MP, Motorsport, High Tech, then Prema, Dams, and Charus in 7th. Wow, 104 points. Well done. Charus. Seconds. race report from Ferrari. That's gonna be interesting to see what they said went wrong. Probably the strategy. Waiting players, we can check our settings, assists are good. All the settings should be fine. We have
bisogna che segnalini sul pavimento. Lì devi ricordarli perché è molto molto difficile. Quindi di solito
it's not muted the lobby at the moment, that's why you guys can hear everybody speaking. We have only one live livery, so it's all good. Lots of people online this time, so the game will won't need to put any AI. It's like the list is complete. Everybody have almost the same logo. I think I'm gonna change my logo look. This guy. Oh, this. Many people with the same type of logo. Be nice to make something different. Okay, so this session is about to start. Weekly event, Hungaroring. Wow, that's nice. Online event. Many guys online today. You just go. And it's also complicated because there is a lot of carnage in the first corner. So we're gonna just try to keep it clean. 18 laps, so you just need 19 laps are full, and let's go to car setup, back load. We go with my setup where it's full, where we have full downforce, full wings. Okay, let's go. Let's get the DRS sign. Got tagged from behind. Didn't have a good start anyways. I have to practice more getting off the line. I think I'm having too much trouble. Push a carnage there. They go going through the grass, okay. That's a new strategy now, driving through the grass.
Come on.
Oops, well, that's the end. Let me know you're okay. Completely lost the rear. No way to save that one. I was driving on the limit anyway, pushing a lot. We started to get a good pace, but like I was when we were trying in time trial way of driving is completely different because the conditions are so perfect, and when it comes to the race, the tires start to degrade, you need to really manage your pace. Next race is in 53 minutes. This got previous result. We can give another go in 53 minutes. Let's go to Imola for 2 or 3 laps and see if we can beat Kai's time trial lap. I don't have a setup for Imola yet, so I'm just gonna copy one from online here, for example this guy here, load, check. Okay, let's save. Imola GT time trial. I think we can go to the truck and check the conditions first. Let's check. Dry, weather type, session start time, output official. Dry, that's it. Load our car setup. That's the one we just picked, and let's check it out. What was that? Much too early. Wow. Didn't stop. Some places it's too early, other places it can be too late. Because there was like downhill, so you probably need to stop and brake much earlier than normal. And only chicane because it's too kind of going upwards. So you probably can brake a little bit late. Those balance bit almost broke the lap. Okay, 126 is our lap. No idea how to do a 360. Turn to garage. Let's check. Okay, so whoa, our friend Kai has 119 with the Red Bull. We are 6-7 seconds. We can make it. It's just the first go on the track, so we can definitely improve our time. 23:18 off throttle. Safety on suspension, brakes, tires. I'm gonna throw the tires a little bit down. The transmission here, 52. F50 is working. So let's try that. And go for another one or two laps. Oh, everything was purple. Come on. Let's just see. Too late. We would get. Oops, got confused with the turn. I thought that was already the happy. Yeah, that's interesting. That's a really nice track. We will practice here more to beat Kai Slap. It's very, very interesting track, but to kill those 7 seconds, we need to practice a few times more, learn a little bit more the turns. And I play with no assists at all, so it takes a bit more skills there to master. Right, I don't think we have a setup for... Sorry, I don't think we have a setup for Saudi Arabia yet. Go to next session, go to track. Braking system fault already. Wow, interesting. It's the second Great, and there is already a fault on the engine.
Bear with us a few minutes. I'm afraid we're losing hydraulic pressure. There's a leak somewhere in the system, so just sit tight for a bit.
That's not cool. Here, we have a Jetta. I have time trial here. So let's check it out, test. And oops, and the one I have is okay, there's more aero. Very, very different. Yeah, I think the best option is to go to time trial and see what's there new and compare. Is official, yeah, it's official. Yeah, good. The time, I think the official times are better. So let's check who is the fastest one in a moment. I have this guy with, oh, 64, 65, 71. Let's check this one here. Almost very little downforce. 4.5 on right height. Now let's check the other fella on the Red Bull load. Similar, almost non-transmission, it's 50-50. 5, 13, 10, wow, very little downforce these guys are running. We have a time here from Kai, 135, we're gonna try to see if we can beat his time. Load, okay. This one seems to be a little bit more, 13.12 front rear. Yeah. 3.11.45. Okay, so let's save as this one here. Rename. Oops, what I did. Oh crap, press delete. Awesome. Save. Save car setup. Mine is completely messed up anyway, so I'm gonna just save it here. Okay. Then, rename is this one. GT. And we work from there. Jetta. Bahrain, France, Hungary, Imola. Cool. Now let's go to my team. Bum 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 bum. I and then we can test that setup. Starting my team career mode, season 1, round 2, Saudi Arabia, did a circuit. We have picked a setup, a car setup online, and we will test it out now on a practice session. This is our FP1. So race strategy, track organization, ERS management, so tires for us to play around. Not exactly sure how we work around those tires. A balanced tire, conservative tire, aggressive tire. 8 laps, 19, 14. So I think maybe it should start on the hards, should test it out and try our car setup. Oh, let's load it. We have data test, load 13, almost no much wings, so very low downforce, transmission. Suspension. We are finding very little difference between the front and rear right heights, brakes and tires. So that's good. Vehicle is still using the one. Everything is still working. No times yet. Vettel is out in an out lap. Okay, clear sky and dry conditions. P1, P2, P3, Q1, everything clear sky, awesome. I'm not waiting for their races where it rains, because it's very difficult. Let's skip your bad time. Enter track acclimatization. Start on the hards.
There'll be a lack of rubber out on track, so take it easy for the first couple of laps.
The wheel is very light. So probably the update they have done has affected the force feedback. So better, I do a quick check now to see if they have fixed it. So the main issue is here, wheel damper. If we add more than 5, usually they will complain a lot. No complaints. Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, it's complaining yet already. It adds maybe too much. For the moment, we use it on light. Let's check as well this. The last time the field of view had changed as well. So let's just quick check field of view. No, not this one. Here's camera customization. Okay, now that list is it's not changed.
Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation point.
Too late, my friend. Let's have a quick look on this car setup again. 13-12. Small front wing and rear wing.
Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there.
Let's study the tires first. From Dragoso.
Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
There's no way. Let's be easy now on track. Okay, so here. Down here. So this is the main, yeah, so 50, okay, here, wait, airbags, that's the 50, you probably can cut inside there. Very close to the wall here. Okay. Don't you remember where is the braking for that time? The 2-3 turns is still kind of a surprise. DRS, no idea where is the DRS. Just no... Ah yeah, the front wing was broke as well. And here's the boxes.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
Where's the box limit? Here. Okay, 80. Good. There's 2-3 corners. It's still quite a surprise. Sometimes I don't remember if it's right or left.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
Thank you.
Okay, there's some more time to be found in these turns. Turn 2, turn 7, turn 8, turn 9. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track. Turn 9, turn 15, turn 16, turn 17, turn 22, turn 23. Thank you. we're a bit slow in these corners. Turn 2, turn 7, turn 8, turn 9, turn 15, turn 16, turn 17, turn 22, turn 23. Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
second event. Attempt number two. Let's see if we can get a better result in this time of crushing anybody.
Oh, really?
You have only one design, it's fine. Settings all good. Let's see how many laps we're gonna be able to make. Session again, everybody enjoying the weekly event. Carnage is happening. Got one more for track limits.
Io ho fatto il posto della persona in casa, quindi sarà per il posto.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood. Copy that. Thank you. 6 seconds.
Where was the...
That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see.
Very confusing.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tires.
Dove sono molti piritelli? Non ti sento, allora le cuffie. Era in frigorifero.
No.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.4 seconds.
Caution.
Mamma, cosa la lì? Fare lì?
Seconds to the next car, 6 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
very nice, very cool race, and start to get into the mood of the way of the track and how it works. And definitely I can see how that guy that had the time trial setup had less rewind, 5 points, maybe that really helps to get that advantage of some more speed in some of the parts. But not bad. My best lap was 124.295, and the fastest was like 118.121. Wow. Yeah, not that far behind. So if I have removed a little bit maybe the rear wing downforce, maybe it would get a little bit faster. And more conservative on the setup with full downforce, just to make sure that we had that extra grip. The score is not that bad. 2,654. We're getting much better, definitely. It goes to the beginning again, that's fine. We are practicing, so it's all good. Oh, it saved. 5:32. Yeah, you were testing the front suspension hard. See what happens. If put the tire pressure, then you can check tire usage and see how much we need. Yeah, that's fine. Followed 9.8 laps. Wow. Let's start with 4.4.
Checks complete. Everyone be aware,
checks
we've got a car leaving the garage. If I was so cold,
from your tires already. It is before the front tires, so it's not a bad idea to remove some tire pressure from the front. Someone lost a piece of front wheel there.
Turn 16, turn 17, turn 22, turn 23.
Is that right? Can't tell exactly how the front suspension is, even though it's in the maximum, don't be much difference. The tires, you can definitely put this down as tantrum. It doesn't seem much difference there. I'll put like 5. So start 1, 2, 10, 5, 4. And 2, 4, 2, 3. This is maximum. No, leave it 3, 4. Like this, let's see. Let's check it out. It's 2.5 hertz. We can try a little bit of the mediums.
Standing by.
Trying to figure out what's our best setup for Jeddah, Saudi Arabia track. It's see if I can notice the difference now on the little bit more soft front suspension. The temperatures are low still, so we're good. Someone's coming there. No one more than Verstappen. Looks like I have much more good turn with the hard suspension. That's interesting to notice. Models because I have less down course now already. Running better on the other sector. Set usage. So tire temperature seems to be okay. Those AIs are mad. They're just crazy. So here, 32. And bigger values, maybe 10. Yeah, that seems to be working. That is our agenda. Crazy. more downforce adding.
Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
Thanks, guys. This is it for today. That was really, really nice session with loads of fun on the online races, 2 times, lots of overtakes, and we are cracking out as well, Saudi Arabia, getting more familiar with the track and with the setup, so hopefully we will be fast on this track very soon. So thanks again for coming by, say hello, see you next time, bye.